widespread attacks all over the city by what are described as bloody corpses in a trance-like state. Now, whatever is happening... ...a germ or virus with a mind-altering effect or some sort of chemical spill or a behavioral disorder and mass hysteria. All roads and freeways are jammed with people trying to get out of the city. Now, the governor has issued this statement. All people are urged to stay in their homes and lock their doors until the situation is contained.
I'm low on supplies.
What supplies?
Everything. Like food, ammo, meds. We need to make more runs.
I know a place here. It's a huge house. It has food, shelter, everything.
What's the address?
This is it. Hey, y'all check for food, we'll check for the supplies and ammo. But be quiet, there might be walkers over there. Are y'all listening to me?
Yeah.
Hey, you check that cabinet.
We should split up when we check the house.
I'm blunt, though.
Be careful.
Whatever, let's just go.
Jackpot.
Same.
Here, put them in here.
Bigger than a bread box? No. Are you bigger than a mouse? Yes. Are you
cassette tape?
No.
Are you a cassette player?
No. Trash can? Are you a trash can? No. How many questions do I have left?
I think we used 5.
Well,
we got water.
Oh, sweet.
Let's scope out the rest of the house.
Oh. I'm not thirsty.
Did you guys find anything?
It's clear. We found some water as well. Y'all find anything?
Yeah, we found bullets for your shotgun and bullets for your pistol.
Sweet.
Y'all
here?
Yeah.
It's just one.
Thank you.
You alright, dude?
Yeah.
What the hell happened?
There was one more. It's fine. Let's keep searching. What the hell was that?
I don't know. Let's check it out.
Darkness, lead me on my way, lead me home.